Hold on, let me tell you something. When you have a friend who always tries to make you look bad in the sight of other people, you have to be very, very careful. When you find out that you have a friend who always speak information from you, or rather when you tell them something very, very important or how you feel about something, and they go about telling the people you talked about, or rather going at your back to paint it so that they can appear very, very good, deep, you know, trying to make themselves look better than you in the sight of other people, I beg you in the name of God, you don't need anybody to tell you to run. Those people are devilish. They are wicked people. That is when you see friends killing friends, poisoning friends, do evil things to their friends because of what? Jealousy. When that jealousy creeps in, then you see them trying to, you know, make you look bad in the presence of people. Be careful of fake friends. There are a lot of them everywhere. You have them close to you. You talk to them every day. But where? So that you don't